up, guys? I'm Liam Doran. Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Sorry about that. Let's try that one again, shall we?
Hey, guys. I'm Liam Doran, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I might be late to the party, but it feels right, so I'm doing it. I'm very lucky that I get to do lots of cool shit, so it's time to start showing you. So let's see what trouble we can get ourselves into.
Let me give you a bit of an update as to where we're at the moment. So we're in here. This is my Polaris Razor. I break it pretty much every time I drive it. Standard issue. The drive shaft is broken. That's like, yeah, normal stuff. So we're going to find Ben because he's supposed to be in here fixing my Razor and he's not. He's probably out fixing my dad's digger because that's usually where he has to be. While we're on that, actually, like, there's lots of stuff going on in here, but also there's all these out here. On broken things, my Audi, which is like my baby. This is my baby. I've had this car for like, since it was almost new. It's 1150 horsepower, RS6. But I just put it out on loan a couple of weeks ago and it came back. And now it's and I've got to try and fix it. So while we're talking about broken things, Ben should also be here fixing the RS6. M3, don't do number plates here. This actually just had a load of work done to it. This isn't broken, so maybe we can drive this, take it to Mexico and do some drifting maybe. So yeah, that's the M3. They're the obnoxious cars. And then I can't help but admit that I have these too. I've got two Teslas and I talk a lot of shit about electric cars, but actually these things they're dialed for driving on the road. I would never race an electric car. It completely destroys the point of why you go racing, but these things do work good on the road actually. So yeah, I guess controversial really. Ben's back. This is Ben driving the farm vehicle. Let's see what he says. I guarantee he was fixing my dad's digger. Ben, where you been?
Digger fixing.
Ben's been fixing diggers. Ben's gonna be back fixing the Polaris Razor. Now he's fixed my dad's digger, which is the usual shit I get every day. I don't race now because I don't want to drive electric cars. That's why I don't race. I'm one big contradictive mess really, because I've got two of them. One's a performance, one's a long range. They both do different things. They both do the school run. They drive me to wherever I need to be. It makes complete sense. I fully support it, but I would never ever drive one. So I love Teslas, I love Elon Musk, but he doesn't make a race car, so I'm never going to race one. One of the ideas we've got, actually, is maybe we make one into a race car. The question is, should it be electric or should it be combustion? What did I break, Ben?
You done a rear drive shaft leak.
I don't even know if it was me. I reckon you might have broke it. Someone else broke it. I don't reckon I broke it. Oh, you need to see this. This is broken.
It's definitely
me. First world problems is parking strategy at this place. Where do we park all this shit? Just beds. 50% off. Buy yourself a bed. I have no f***ing idea where that came from. I just had this thought that I've been talking shit about electric cars my whole life, basically, but actually it only just dawned on me that I have three of them and actually I love my one. I've never ever played with it, so I figured we're gonna see if it does donuts. I think it's got race mode and I think it's got drift mode as well. So we're gonna see if it does donuts. Who wants to see the donuts? I leave Nova Coven, all these yetties wanna come through. I run this London town, don't smoke, we double down. And we ain't running into trouble, we been trouble round. I smash the radio, my rage is underground. I keep my shooters cool and hold my mother down. I just heard Drake spit this flow like yesterday, it's crazy.
Literally just got home from the school run. Liam's doing donuts in the field. Not fair, he gets to have all the fun, so I'm gonna go show him up. Me like I'm Swayze, I walk and take my offshore AP rose, they going crazy. My drink is super strong, I'm blessed, I can't be wrong. And now my niggas rap, I'm learning all their songs. We got the glizzy close, you think I'm lying too. When I'm outside approach, my broski flying too. AJ Tracy's such a dickhead, all he do is boast. He been getting drunk like every day he raise a toast.
Wheels look sick!
I swear them boys do the most. If you get my number, then don't hit me on no dumb shit. We on demon time, my little hitters make the palm click. I've been anxious lately, let me hit you on my blunt quick. I leave Nova Coven, all these yatties wanna come through. I run this London town, don't smoke, we double down. And we ain't running into trouble, we been trouble round. I smash the radio, my rage is underground. I keep my shooters cool and hold my mother down. The way I flex is different, I got so much confidence. I shot the 1942 and fuck the consequence. When I reach levels that I want, they'll build me monuments. And don't ask me what licks I hit, cause there's no documents. This Balenciaga all over my cotton knit. I don't panic when we hit the club, we got the stick. 5 top 10s ago, my people ask me where's the hit.
F***ing destroyed my car. I definitely done better donuts than hers in reverse. That's like a fire hazard, that's gonna turn into hay. Look at this. Do you know what we should do with this?
That's what we should do with that.
So Ben's fixed the Razor. We put a new drive shaft on it today after the last time I broke it. It's real drive only, but we've got an event, this weekend, Mud Billy's event, this I'm involved in. It's in this Mud Billy's livery. It rips good in the field, so it should rip good at the track. Let's take it there. Stepped out of bail, I did a diddy bop. I had to tilt my hat at the city cop. I walk away free cause I'm innocent. And when I walk the whole world, oh a nigga wild. We've been at the gas station all night. We've been at the gas station all night. They done had the bag waiting all night. Tell them that it's lit, bitch, we on fire. Ay, praise to the most high. Ay, praise to the most high. Send a praise to the most high. Praise to the most high. Devil want a nigga show. I beat that nigga 1,000 times in a row. Couple weeks ago, he thought he threw his best shot. All I'm looking at is Twitter playing friend or foe. Cloud chasers need the relevancy. All talk come from me, relevant MCs. None of those guys are relevant as me. Guess what that means? I'm on a whole nother league. Wait, don't stop, let's tell another story. What the fuck happened to rap? This isn't for me. Never did I ever think I would see the day. Rap niggas telling the cops to come for me. They try to turn me to a co-felon. All they help me do is get some more millions. All I see is free toy, free toy. Homie, I was in Miami on a short chillin'. I got a whole new chick, mean. We on the island and she fuck me like she off a bean. I'm out in Jersey and I'm ballin' like I'm off the team. I bought a Ford, it's a Birkin or it's Austin. My belly is insane. I just landed here in the US with my family and the next few weeks are gonna be mental, so stay tuned. Thank you for watching the video. Welcome to my channel. Now make sure you go and like, subscribe and like, or whatever you do, just go do it.